how to set up and log in to your SmartCard eIM app and online account. Setting up your online account. If you're using your phone or another mobile device, you can download the SmartCard eIM app or TCU SmartCard eIM app. Open the App Store or Google Play and search SmartCard eIM. Choose the app based on the SmartCard you have. If you're using a computer, you can access your online account. Go to smartcard.com.au, click the Account Login page, or if you have a TCU SmartCard, go to tcu.com.au/smartcard. You can set up your online account yourself when you are activating a SmartCard. In this example, we'll show you the SmartCard eIM app. Open the SmartCard eIM app and select the menu on the top right-hand side of the screen. Choose Activate Your Card. You'll need your SmartCard and the activation code you got in the mail with your card. Enter the card ID printed on the back of your SmartCard. Enter the activation code that's in your letter. Read and accept the conditions of use by selecting the checkbox, then click Submit. Next, you need to verify your identity. Enter your Centrelink Customer Reference Number, or CRN, your date of birth, for example 01/01/1980, the main Centrelink payment you get from Services Australia, and your regular bank account number. Make sure you double check your details before clicking Submit, as you only have 3 chances to verify your identity correctly. Once your identity is verified, you can set up your online account. You can choose to use your email address or account number as your username. If you choose email address, it needs to be your own email address. If you choose account number, it will automatically fill in for you. Create a password, security question and answer, then click Continue. Create a personal identification number, or PIN, for your SmartCard. Remember to create a PIN that cannot be easily guessed by other people. Confirm your PIN by entering it again and click the green button. You have now set up your online account and your SmartCard is active and ready for use. Logging in. In the SmartCard eIM app, select the menu on the top right-hand side of the screen and then click Login. Enter your username. This will be your email address or your account number. Enter your password. You can click the Remember Me box for a fast and easy login next time. Don't click this if you share your device with other people. Now click Login. Forgot password. If you forget your password, you can reset it by selecting the Forgot Your Password link on the login page. Enter your username, then click Submit. We'll send you an email with a link to reset your password. Click on this link and answer the security question you chose when you set up your online account. Enter a new password and then use it to log into your account. If you need help or more information, go to servicesaustralia.gov.au/smartcard, call 1800 252 604, you can ask for an interpreter if you need one, or visit a service centre. If you have a TCU SmartCard, go to tcu.com.au/smartcard, call TCU on 1800 828 232, or visit a TCU branch.